We're here at our creek this morning, and it's partially frozen. And Eli's down here with me, of course, and has his stick that he's going to use to tap on the surface of the creek. Ooh, it's solid. Can you break through it?
Ooh. So the ice is less dense than the liquid water, so the surface freezes first.